Shera jemale ore mi komura o ma paro jere lori ale re o.
Good afternoon, Jumbo.
Afternoon, ma.
As you can know that for weeks now we'll be treating alphabet, and today we are going to start with letter N. Can you give me an example of a word that starts with letter N?
Yes, ma, I can.
Go ahead.
Engine.
What?
Engine.
Engine?
Yes.
Engine?
Yes.
Give me another one.
Enterprise.
Eh?
Enterprise.
Enterprise?
Yes.
Ha! With all my effort over you since all these weeks?
Yes.
Okay. Give me another word that starts with letter F.
Philips?
Yes. You mean Philips?
Yeah, Philips!
What is going on here? Auntie, what is going on here?
Sir, it is Dongu.
Kiloche, why are you beating him? Kiloche,
For weeks now, we've been treating this alphabet. I asked him to give me words that start with letter N and letter F.
Huh?
He was telling me an engine.
What you?
He was telling me enterprise.
Yeah.
Why letter F starts with Philips?
Uh-huh. And that. Mbo? You mean my own jumble? You said a word that starts with N is engine?
Yes.
Ha! Hey, would you know? In fact, I am highly aggravated. I am exasperated. I am kataji. I am highly and hugely disappointed in you. In fact, this is an animadversion from you. Do you know how much I'm spending on you to give you home lesson during this lockdown? Do you know how much I'm spending on your teacher? Now you want to disgrace me for your teacher, Abi?
Auntie, okay, you know what?
Ask him in my presence. Let him just make mistake in my presence. I see whether I will not deal with him. Or you ask him a question in my presence
now. Go shilo do me go dia.
Okay, what's an apostrophe?
I don't even know that one.
Imagine.
You mean you don't know what an apostrophe is? Eh? You mean you are standing before your teacher and myself and you are telling us you don't know what an apostrophe is? Something as simple as an apostrophe? In fact, any child that does not know what an apostrophe is should be asked to lie down and flaunt on his bare buttocks. Even me that I'm your father, I know what I scored in CRK in the secondary school. At least I know for sure that our Lord Jesus Christ had 12 apostrophes. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Paul and Silas, Timothy and Barnabas, and Ananias and Sapphira, and the rest of them.
That's not Timothy?
What is funny?
No, what is funny?
Sir, you are even wrong.
How?
Apostrophe is not meant to be by Barnabas or whatever. An apostrophe is a punctuation mark used to indicate either possession or omission of letters or numbers. That is the meaning of apostrophe. That's what an apostrophe is.
Then which one did our Lord Jesus Christ have there?
That one is apostles. Our Lord Jesus Christ has 12 apostles. And even if it is 12 apostles, they are not Mark and they are not Paul and Silas. Either they are Luke. We have Matthew, we have John, Peter, Simon, and others.
Hey,
is that so?
Yes, sir.
Is that so?
Yes, sir.
Jumbo. See how you have disgraced me before your teacher. Apostrophe, kill you there today.